Really? What do you put a 50 in my bucket and none of you are going to volunteer now?
It was probably the overnighters.
It wasn't. I asked people.
They're not going to tell you.
I was like, who was here at 12 o'clock noon today? And they all just stared at me.
I just don't want to touch it. I hope tuna's in one of them.
I got like a bunch of fabric to cut.
Yeah, watch out, Ross.
Ready?
Oh my gosh.
I also wanted to put all that in
the room. Oh, man.
They're all red.
What is that?